That's an L, man.
I know.
That loud.
Stay tuned.